In this video, we're going over how to delete an app on a OnePlus phone. Hey everyone, thank you for joining us today. If you want to stay up to date on all the mobile technology coming out and learn cool tips, tricks, and hidden features, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and tap the bell to turn on post notifications so you can be alerted every time we post new videos. Today we're going to show you how to delete an app on a OnePlus phone. There are two ways to delete an app on a OnePlus phone. The first one is on the home screen. You can just hold down on an app, and right here you'll see an uninstall button right here, and press OK, and that'll automatically uninstall it. The other way is to swipe up to your app section where you'll find all the apps, and then pick an app in here and do the same process. Just simply hold down on an app. So I'm going to do Facebook Messenger. Just hold down, hit uninstall, press OK, and that's it. The app is now deleted and you're good to go. Hope you guys found this helpful. Make sure you like, favorite, and share if it was helpful. Hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for more videos. Take care, and as always, have a good one.